The Social Security and National Insurance Trust, SNIT, has increased monthly pensions for the year 2020 by at least 6.6%. Pensioners who received the minimum of 300 cedis last year will now receive 357 cedis, 18 pesos.
The 2020 rate of increase was determined using the percentage change in the annual average consumer price index for 2019. The trust also relied on forecasts of the 2020 national annual price inflation, ability of the fund to pay, and the long-term sustainability of the scheme. Pensioners' earnings were raised at a fixed rate of 6.6% and a flat amount of 37.38 cedis for all on the SNIT pension payroll as of December 31, 2019. The approved overall increment of 11% for the year is higher than the forecasted inflation rate of 8.0% for 2020. With this redistribution, lowest earning pensioners will get an increase of 19.06% of previous earnings. 70% of pensioners will receive 11% or more as effective increase in their pensions.
It is a subsidized amount, meaning that if your pension is calculated and it is less than 300 cedis, we will bump you up to 300 Ghana cedis. A lot of pensioners who earn less than 300 cedis all will be subsidized to 300 Ghana cedis.
98%, on the other hand, will receive an effective increase equal to or above the targeted inflation rate for 2020. Minimum pension is now pegged at 300 cedis.
As at the end of 2019, we had 216,000 pensioners on our payroll. This is forecast to grow to about 240,000 by the end of 2020. Now, that's a forecast. People decide when they go on pension. Some people would apply, some may not, some may wait before they apply and so on. So as and when the applications come in and we process, that's how our pension population grows. But the forecast is around 240,000 by year end.
Additionally, pensioners on the SNIT pension payroll as of December 31, 2019, receiving 300 cedis will now have their pensions increased to 357.18 cedis, a jump of 19.06%. Meanwhile, the trust in December 2019 paid a total of 224 million cedis to 216,000 pensioners on the payroll, bringing its total expenditure on benefits payment for the year 2019 to 3 billion cedis.